Jeff has always had a vision of how he wanted to exhibit, you know, his art, and how he wanted to kind of plug into community with his work. And so when he got back from, he was living in Idaho, I think, the summer I moved here, and then he came maybe 4 or 5 months after I moved back and started grad school at Tech. And from the start, he was looking for a studio, downtown studio space that we could work in, show, have, you know, celebrations, music and art and stuff like that. So it happened pretty early when Jeff got here, and then most of it was planned at Hub City Brewery. Back in the day, we did the chalkboard murals behind the bar and got free beer, so we were down there quite a bit. So I think that, like, the name of it and how it really got started was an evening down there in the brewery. Jason Courtney was introducing me and Jeff to one of his friends, a woman friend of his, and he said something about, "Jeff's okay, but you got to worry about Bubba. He's got ulterior motives." And Jeff and I had been talking about, like, what would be a good name for a show like we wanted to have, and it just dawned on us right there, that's perfect, ulterior motives. Yeah, you know, from the start, we both, you know, had the idea that, you know, we wanted to show our art in a way that that brought in as many people, as many different kinds of people as possible, brought together music and a musician as well, and to make a party out of it, have a celebration rather than, you know, kind of the standard, you know, scratch your goatee and wonder, you know, what it all means, right? So.
Well, I like them because they're fresh and they're unknown, and these people aren't really exposed, and they've all had, because of the nature that they're not, quote, famous and everything else, they've had to be really committed, really dedicated, and really love to make their art, and they've continued to make it for a long time. And the quality art is all pretty much, you know, educational. I mean, these people all have educations in art, and they're all part of the art world, and it's just fun. And one of my fundamental thoughts about life is I ought to do it if it's fun. It stopped being fun, I stopped doing
it. I saw all this energy going on, and just, it's a giving thing to do what they did, to gather all this art because they loved it. Not just to show their own, but to show other art that they really love. Indians and cowboys, and I said,
I don't know what. With the kind of art we make, it involves humor, and, you know, there's cultural criticism, and there's stuff that hopefully people are getting, and that there's a long view where, you know, maybe you see a piece, it doesn't really dawn on you exactly what's going on in that piece right away, you get it later, but you know, always within these pieces that Jeff and I have made, you know, from the start, the humor plays a big part of that.
It's nice because this show has given us an opportunity to kind of pull in different people that we're interested in, like, want to expose them to it, or have those people get exposure. Well, I think Jeff and Brian are really unique, and they're so excitable, and they have this great energy about them, and it's purely Texas. Start to feel kind of crazy. Well, didn't give a damn about them.
Well, if they ask this low class approach. You know, I think I've always thought this. I think an artist's work is really influenced by their earliest memories and their upbringing and their earliest environment. Jeff is a master at that self-promotion. You know, he'd make little bitty handbills, and we'd go places, and we'd pass these out, and we got invitations, and it was a big hit.
So Jeff just was always enthusiastically ready to get in the game.
Leading up to this exhibition, is to package it, to get all the artists together and musicians, put together a package and shop it around. Initially to go around the state, but I think that it has legs beyond that. I think that there'd be a lot of people interested to see what, especially this collection of Texas artists are up to.
I hope they go forever.
Came from around here. We'll never thought that.